Standing proudly before you on Warden Field is the Brigade of Midshipmen, led by the Midshipmen Officers of the Class of 2013. The more than 4,000 men and women of the Brigade are organized into 2 regiments, 6 battalions, and 30 companies. Each company is designated by a navy blue and gold guidon flag. These midshipmen represent every state in the Union, its territories, and 36 foreign countries. This parade field is rich in history and tradition. These men and women march in the footsteps of many famous Navy and Marine Corps officers and all graduates who have served with distinction in both peace and war. We are pleased to have with us 4 great Naval Academy classes celebrating their reunions on the yard this weekend. The class of 1977 is celebrating their 35th reunion. The class of 1982 is celebrating their 35th reunion. The class of 1992 is celebrating their 20th reunion.
We won.
Is celebrating their 10th reunion.
Good for you!
Yeah.
Very genteel.